take a look at this snowplow driver going down the wrong direction on Military Road in Arlington on the snow-covered two-lane road.
The plow is going the wrong way.
Jason turned around and followed the snowplow after he says the driver nearly hit him in his Volkswagen, forcing him to veer off the side of the road.
He was coming right at me in my lane, and it was like, move the car, you're gonna die.
Moments later, you can see an SUV's headlights coming down the hill with the snowplow driving towards it.
This car is coming down the hill, can't stop.
The snowplow driver slams on the brakes.
Brilliant. I almost slid right into that thing.
Some people criticize Jason Berry for following the snowplow and posting the video on YouTube. He says he did it to make Arlington safer.